This is our native Indian plum, or Oemleria cerasiformis. It has these beautiful white flowers. It greens up, then it doesn't do much for the rest of the summer, but it does produce berries, edible berries, in the fall. But for now, it looks really good. If you step away, it actually looks really good.